Hey YouTube, this is Ashel56. This is my 100th video celebration. I guess I just figured I wanted to say that if it wasn't for YouTube support from YouTubers, I guess, I probably wouldn't have ever put 100 videos on, just because of the fact that it was pointless to do and I wasn't getting anywhere doing it. But now I guess I'm gonna keep putting videos on if you guys keep watching and commenting and rating and stuff. And yeah, I'm gonna apply to be a YouTube partner, and at my 100th video I was gonna apply to be one. And yeah, it's about. I guess that's about what I want to say. As well as I can talk about my truck and stuff right now. The truck, I'm going to redo some of the motor and possibly repaint some of it and fix some of the rust. That tempo, that motor is shot. It's locked up. It won't come undone. And the window is shit. All the windows are shattered in it. It's all beat to hell. I don't have the Mercury anymore. And my Festiva, the motor, whenever it's running, it ticks, makes a clicking noise, like tick, tick, tick. I put oil on it. It's not low. It was low on oil, but it's not, and it still makes a ticking noise. And so I'm thinking it is a valve thing, rocker, no, lifter. There we go, a valve lifter that's out on it. Yeah. So. Thanks YouTube for supporting me, and again, I'm for that truck, and just in for maybe fixing that Festiva if I get around to it, because that'll be a good jumping car. I'm open towards donations. I'd like to get as many donations as I can to fix my truck. Like, I want to throw a new starter in, because the one that's on is a little messed up. I want to buy a 4-barrel carburetor, just a real cheap one. I want to buy valve covers, all Edelbrock, or yeah, Edelbrock stuff, and pretty much just redo the motor a little bit, and then put some like body filler into the fenders on it, so it might look a little better. And then I need 50 to fix my drive shaft. I've got like no money on me. I have like 10 bucks up in my room. That's about all I've got after my air filter and that seal for the rear axle and some other stuff, like a ratchet. Just a couple of tools to fix it. So. And like I said before, I've got to pay a fine off, so I can't really spend a lot of the money that I do make. And I got to pay that thing soon. It's $318. It's because I broke something, and I ended up getting 20 hours community service. Realistically, it was an accident. I didn't think it was going to matter, because for one, it was already broke. It was a window. And it was broke, it had a bunch of cracks down the side, and I was messing with the brick, and I figured it wouldn't matter. It had wires inside, I didn't think that the brick would actually go through it. I tossed it, and it went right through the window, and yeah, so I got a lot of trouble with the law for that. My dad didn't really care all that much, but anyways, again, thanks YouTube for all your support. Just keep subscribing and commenting and rating my videos and stuff. I'm open to requests, however the hell you say it, requests. Anyways, yeah, I guess this is what I want to say. It's my 100th video celebration. There's going to be lots of car videos, snowmobile videos. There's all kinds of videos coming soon. I'm going to start making more soon as I can. And whenever I got friends around who it's more fun with a friend around. I can do more videos that way because then there's, you know, one person doing one thing, one doing another. Lawnmower tug of wars. I ain't even talking about what I'm doing right now. Oh yeah, my other truck, it still needs that fuel pump and it needs to work. But, okay, this is what I wanted to tell you, so thanks YouTube. More videos are gonna be coming soon from Ash Hole 56.
Ash Hole Productions. See ya.